So here's the digging site, mapped out with spray paint. The dimensions, roughly 4.5 long by 6 wide. And you'll notice there's a slight curvature for the hearth to map up with the curvature of the patio. Obviously, if you have a square patio, this would be a lot easier, but it'll look nice to have the curve. And then eventually map this in with the wall. So here's the place for the fireplace.